Hey there everyone, back again with another video, and in this video I'm gonna show you something that is the most asked question of someone who is starting in the front-end world. If you are just stepped in the web development and you are going with the front-end part, then this question has definitely get into your mind, that is how to center a div. Okay, you can center a div depending upon your whole screen or depending upon any of your divisions. Okay, so without wasting any time, let's just dive right into our coding, and I'm gonna show you three different ways to do this. Okay, so let's say that I have a div, I have a container. Okay, and inside this I'm gonna say that hello world. Okay, you can see that we have a hello world as our text. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you the method that is used by most of the people in the past days, that is using the transform. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna say that container, and inside this I'm gonna say that position will be absolute. Okay, now I will say that top is 50%, and after that we will say that left is 50%. Okay, so you can see that my text is now in the center. Okay, you can see my text is definitely in the center. In order to be safe side, you can use transform also to translate your text 50% comma minus 50%. Okay, so now your whole text is exactly in the center of your screen. Okay, you can see that my text is in the center of my screen. Okay, you can also wrap this whole thing in another division if you want it to be in the center of a division, but I'm gonna show you the basic way and you can also go with that. Okay, so this was the oldest method, but it is the most used method that I have seen nowadays. Most of the old project that we are currently working on are using this thing to center the div or center any of this item that you want. The thing that I have used for my last 4 to 5 years of web development, that is using the flex. Okay, if I save the whole thing, the hello world goes back to the top. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna say that display flex. I was using display flex from last 4 to 5 years, and I'm gonna say align item will be at center. And now what I'm, let me save this. Okay, it has nothing happened. Now what I'm just say that justify content as center. Okay, you can see that now our element is at center. Okay, so why this thing didn't come at the center? Okay, yeah, the main different thing was that we haven't given the height. Okay, so I have to give it a height. I will say that the 100%, and now it should not be 100% because I want to go with the center, so I have to give it as a width height of the screen. So this is the 100 vs of the height of the screen. So you can see that my content is now in the center of my screen. Okay, so in this flex you have to think about the height of your screen so that you can center your element at the center. Okay, now the thing that in order to center a div, the thing that I've been using from last 2 to 3 months, that is using grid. Okay, so how we will do that, let me show you without at the starting. My content is again at the leftmost corner of the screen. So what I want to do, I will say that display grid, and now what I will say that place item center. Yeah, okay, so you can see that again we have reached the same point at the center of my screen, but at the top. So what we will do, the height is 100 VH, save, and you can see that now again my content is at the center of my screen. Okay, so these are the way that we can do to center away. This is the last way, is one of my favorite way nowadays to do this, but in my previous tutorial that you have seen, I have used only those translate and transform method. But if I have been practicing any of the application or the project that I do in my office or another stuff, I use this thing because this is the easiest way and this is the only 3 lines of code. Okay, So I hope you understand how we can center a div in three different ways. Yeah. So if you have any of the question regarding this, you can just comment me down and I will definitely get back to you on that. So yeah, that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.